The thunder continued as it struck the ground one by one, hitting numerous objects in the town. They hid under the table and wondered if Robbie was okay. The thunder momentarily stopped, and they realized that the power was out as Ray went out and checked things. Ray realized that even his watch had stopped working. Ray went out of the house and found Robbie. He told him that Ray's car is on Lincoln Avenue, and all the cars in the city are not working.